All men are created equal, brother.
I wish everybody else would think the same way.
They do. They really do.
Thank you. This made my day.
I'm so glad.
Thank
Have
you.
A blast one.
You too.
First time machine? Oh no, that's not it. Batteries. This is batteries. Yeah, motors. Generators. Then you got meters. Electromagnet, which what that was way over here. Arc lamps. These are different lengths. Flies and all that evolution crap. Okay, let's see. Motors. A toaster. Oh, there's a toaster. Looks like, yeah. Some fans. Guess it's a waffle iron, blow dry, electrification. Interior lighting. Automatic steam engine. Some automatic steam engine. That's automatic. That looks pretty heavy duty. Steam engine piston. Jeez. What a steam engine. Attempts to harness atmospheric force. Period of speculation. Locked in a separate condenser. And model of Watt lap engine. I don't know, that don't look too. Condensing engine, high pressure. Pressure engines, steam turbo something, the steam turbine, the steam turbine. All right, so enough on the steam turbine. Electricity. Electric light. Meters. Transformers. Meters.
Yeah. Wow, congratulations, world.
That's a camper.
That's a camper?
Yeah.
I'll be sure to point that to you. See
you. Any chance for you pointing out the camera?
What is this about?
Blankets and the washboard and
yep.
Thank you.
And everything. This George Washington's chair?
Yeah, and his compass.
And his compass. You can put that in your pocket. There's a hat.
Oh, I was expecting it to be bigger than that.
I thought it was black.
Well, I'm sure over time. This is worn by him at Ford Theater on the night he was shot.
Over here. Everybody's famous furniture. I don't know whose chair this is for. Whose chair is this? What?
This is 1835 lithograph of David Johnson shows Kentucky Senator Henry Clay sewing President Andrew Jackson's mouth shut.
During the Depression, Franklin Roosevelt
initiated a series of imperial government programs.
Huh? Where I said that.
Star-Spangled Banner is listed and this is a photography.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're not awake?
You're making me walk.
I'm making you walk.
I'm not awake.
It's 7:07 at night.
Oh, we are.
I'm going to go eat Subway or something. Room 585. It's Thursday. Tomorrow we leave. Go back home. Because we can't take no more. Subway, you want to do...
Hey, you eat whatever you want. I'm not eating.
Okay.
I'm, like, stuffed. I might get a bag of chips or something, but that's it.
I might do the pizza place because they had ice cream here.
Gelato.
Is it Jay Leno?
You don't remember on Everybody Loves
Me? Yeah. The soup Italian Nazi.
No. Everybody loves Raymond. And they went to Italy.
Yeah.
And Robert fell in love with the girl whose dad had the gelato ice cream.
All right.
The gelato place.
All right, we actually got us be, yeah, on the other side.
Yeah.
was, yeah, walk one more. We gotta go across the block.
No, not, you know.
Think we got her? Wanna go or you wanna stop?
Okay.
Where was it? Oh yeah, okay. Up there. Italians. Yeah, just if you ain't gonna eat, I'll eat there. Pizza was pretty good. Tom, yeah, we're good. You gonna get anything or? Alright. No, I'm gonna get the 6 inch. Hey, I'm hungry. I think it was a pepperoni, if I remember right. Yeah.
I got the...
I don't know what you got.
Pepperoni Italian Prosciutto.
What you got?
The pepperoni Italian Prosciutto. Homemade Italian sausage.
All right, we'll order that.
Huh?
Okay.
A 10 inch.
And we have this one too. This walking up here.
You ready?
Pepperoni Italian.
You want a pizza?
Yes, pizza.
10 inch.
10 inch? Yes. That's a personal pizza. Small.
Right.
I know.
Okay, what would you like on it?
Pepperoni.
Yeah.
And what's that? Italian sausage.
Sausage?
Yes, that's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
And two drinks.
Fountain?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, it's gonna be 1972, please.
Oh, sorry. I don't see it on there.
Thank you. Hi, can I help you?
Hi.